I have no shells!
Where is
the... Two, three, two, no. Drop distance to 140, Azu. Or 140 distance.
Second now. Mr. Pod.
Holy shit! Got so many!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Six of them. They're probably larpers and up and
it's dead. Dead.
Lol.
Kill him dead, boys!
I don't have any guns. You told me to bring a gun.
Fine, this is my rifle then.
Oh, it's Vinny. Vinny's here.
Shells in it from me, from far away, and then we're gonna finish it with one.
Okay.
Go.
There's a call you hear.
It's Vinny, dude.
Here goes. Go.
Another. Oh, yes.
Another FM pulled up.
No, you guys got it? Damn, that was quick. Nice job. Our flank should be safe now, I hope.
Once we can get lodging.
Yeah, we have the scouts.
LTD. Okay, let's get out there.
How do you miss that?
Clear the way.
Let's go left. Right of this. Left.
Let's okay. Fucking go!
Nobody's still shooting.
Where the fuck is the black box?
It's in the middle.
John Alclay.
That's where it is.
Let me drive.
It's on the right side.
John's having a meltdown.
They were cheating. Yes, to this level.
Who likes this book?
They aren't repairing.
Shut up, dumber.
Yeah, but they're all on.
Sanguine's bayoneting like 30 of them.
I got him! Alright, what's this Argo? Go.
They're shooting. Set. Friendly, Artie.
Yeah, bro. 200 for 15 minutes.
Oh, they're in here. Shoot it once, Space Monkey, then we go.
Never go.
Oh, you send it.
18 meters, Space Monkey, 18 meters. Dude. No, oh, you no!
I'm. There's a bike blocking us.
Oh my god!
What the fuck is this shit?
I have no shells!
Where is the. He's gonna decur you. Oh.
Oh my gosh, it's a massacre!
My mark! I can't!
Just got defeated again, man!
I can't!
John's having a fucking meltdown.
I'm having a fucking aneurysm of epic proportion. Space Monkey had the perfect window and he waited until a guy walked in front of him so he could fucking dome him in the face.
I was trying to reduce range and I decided that wasn't the choice. So I just fired.
I'm getting flame juice. I got four flame juice.
Okay.
By the way, Oh, we have guys inside the safe house.
Yeah, we was inside.
It's too old.
Yeah. John, you were annihilating our teammates.
Did you get
it? Yeah. No, I think
it
shows
up.
Why am I getting weapons locked?
You're getting you.
Oh, so we are killing each other.
Oh, there we bought you.
They're reporting you, Spam.
They're mass reporting you.
Cringe, cringe.
I'm dying.
What do you think, Sam? Is it enough?
Maybe. I don't know. Find out.
It's literally just classic Deadlands.
I just can't play Space Monkey fucking dome the one guy. Fucking dome.
That's good.
And then I get on to get unlock him and the guy to back it up and he drives it in the door saying, just shoot.
Bro. It's dead.
Game over. GG guys. I had no pain.
I thought we were just gonna kill some concrete, not take the fucking victory point.
It's AW. It's not insane.
Bye bye.
No.
I killed like six of them before they punched.
One of them was still alive.
Oh, Jesus, it was scorched completely. God damn it.
Unfortunate. Fine. It was gonna happen anyway. Unfortunate.
We have like 20 people in turn.
On the storm bridge, or just cross the trees, that'd be pretty fun.
Yeah, I mean,
is anybody doing infantry and not on artillery?
Get across the storm bridge. Like, you can walk up.
Just kill it, man.
First. Yeah, we're gonna go. We're gonna dive before the bridges.
Did you see that dive plane deflection?
Oh, okay, got it.
Yeah. So W is to go down and S is to go up. Go and keep going. 262 as it. Yep, 262 as it.
I'm keeping us between 10 and 11.
Yes.
Yep, you're good.
Thank you.
I see everybody.
In ballast.
Yeah,
it's going slowly.
We are rammed into it this time.
Yeah, just start. Just hold space next to me. The DD is still at the seaport though.
Yeah, turning 320.
Medrial, first time, okay.
Yeah, I got it. I'm a quick learner.
Yeah, we're going. Time's going 325 Azzy, we'll go 315.
Going 315? Remember, we're front compartments, he's back compartments.
Yep.
The D is fighting?
No.
He doesn't know, let him LARP.
Okay, we're gonna be able to hit the middle compartment then only.
Okay,
hold here. Hold here.
Holding. Right. 1 second, boss man.
Distance 145 as distance 145 azimuth 329.
Below 10 meters.
Just fire.
Fire one.
Fire second one.
Yeah, one shot.
Yep, fire second one.
Repeat azimuth. Sorry.
349 Azzy, 329. Drop distance to 140 Azzy. Or 140 distance.
Second up.
He's pulling up.
For an azimuth of 310. 310, distance 100.
But did we hit the destroyer?
Twice.
Alright, hold. Hold here, please. Azimuth 336, distance max. Fire when ready. Both guns.
Shut up.
Reload both and only fire one. Hit on one. Hit on two.
Dead.
Nice. Pull out. Reverse.
Okay, we have two engines reverse. Engine press W.
Holding W.
Maybe they might have a barge though, like behind them there. I'm not on iron though. Oh, Sanguine's about to get fucked. Oh, I saw my Sanguine up there.
No!
Like you referenced rocks earlier, it was a fucking.
I forgot this.
Same. I mean, it's like, boy, my brain is like, you know, it's
so work.
Lots of good rocks.
Frogs at 3 a.m.
So Sanguine.
Oh my god.
It's getting great.
This is tight setting shit, but I'm going to die from freezing. So fucked up.
Two more push guns southwest after you cross the bridge.
Where's their spawn? Is this the
I don't know, and I don't care, I'm not gonna lie.
There's four more. Southwest.
Holy
oh
shit,
god, so many!
Oh my god!
Screenshot that
bridge! You can go down to the cross the bridge and take as many
spawns as
you
want. Are they all reserved?
Oh my god,
please. They're all probably reserved.
Make screenshots, please, I beg you.
Fuck me!
Kill him! Kill them! Kill them! We need these guns.
Why are they all lined up on the coast?
They might have been the ones that were shelling Woolchurch earlier. Yeah.
Maybe
right. Because we were speculating in our chat. Got an artillery cell.
Someone. Sorry.
One more field artillery west.
Five artillery guns ready.
Make it ten. Make it ten.
Longhook is suiciding into seaport again.
It died 8 torps, didn't it?
Someone said it hit the 8 2 torps, so it should fucking be suiciding right now.
Longhook died to seaport AI.
That's funny.
Seaport AI has,
they missed us.
He came and moved. Thanks.
It's dead. Dead.
Lol. It's under the water.
Make sure you got your stickies equipped so that the moment you are at the tank, you can whip it out. Show me your stickies in your hand.
You want me to whip what out? Why do you want to see my
stickies? Show me that you are holding your. You got your stickies in your. That.
It's the number of people who can kill a tank.
Bridge monkeys down.
Join the squad. Join the squad.
Look at my big sticky.
Okay, join the squad. I'm inviting you to a squad. Join the squad.
We're gonna get cold.
Which squad is it?
Okay. Warm yourselves up. Okay, so if you look at your compass on the top right, the golden arrow there is where I am. You want to stick as close to me as possible.
1 eternity later.
Alright, let's go this way. Stay as close to me as you can. Stay as close to me, literally like 2-3 meters.
I'm heavy, Captain! Hold on, Captain!
Drop your gun then, don't be over encumbered. You gotta be kind of light. Quick. We're losing the opportunity, we have a window right now, we don't have time. Let's go this way. This way. Guys, follow golden arrow. Yeah, let's go this way. Golden arrow in your top right compass. Let's go. Okay. Even if you get shot at by infantry, don't care. Just run and kill the tank. The target is to kill the tank. Sir, Bacon, stay behind me.
I am the gun!
Dash, stay behind me. We are getting into the point now. Everyone focus now.
Kill him dead, boys! If I don't have any guns, you told me to bring a gun.
Fine, just take my rifle then. Go, Sanguine, try to bring them along. Sanguine, pull back. They're all the way in the town. They're not there anymore. You gotta just go back to the road and run along the road.
Okay. Go back, guys.
Go back to the road. I'm updating the map.
I'm taking shots, boys!
I'm looking at a bar dish at the main road. Stop, 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 don't go.
Protect me, real Sangwing!
Dissolve
the squad. Hey, why'd you kick me, man?
I didn't.
Why'd you kick me, man?
Cannot lie, Sangwin, cannot lie. It took too long to just get you from the
squad. I'm real Sangwin. Look, just say win, Captain, I'm here.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. I had a dream. I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was pained. The picture was a painting of you, and for a moment I thought you were here, but then again it wasn't true. And all this time I have been lying, oh, lying in secret to myself.